guys, 22 Toes here, and today I've got a slightly different video here. I am showing off this map which I've been building, Infected Mode. You might know if you play Call of Duty or something, where you have infected one person, start off as a zombie, and then, if they killed someone, they'd become a zombie and stuff, and you'd have to try and survive the longest. So here I've made that. It took me ages to build this map. I've had people help me do this along the way, so it wasn't just me, guys. But it took ages me trying to get the settings right. And what happens is the infected spawns in this cave, and then if you're not, you spawn in the sky. And the infected has a double barrel shotgun, and a boogie bomb, and a slurp. And then the people trying to run away have just minis, so it's not easy in any way whatsoever. Trust me, I've never won it. So I've played it a good amount of rounds, and I'm hoping to get this entered in the LT and be limited time mode contest. So I'll see how far this gets. I hope it gets into there, I really do. I've spent hours making this. So, yeah, I'd really like to see this in there. So it's a bit different video, but, the island's just got, you've got a car full of zombies. I can't say it. My friend came up with the name. And then you've got some Durbergans and stuff, and you have to hide from the people. I think I'm going to add a chest somewhere. You know what, I'm going to add a chest over because there's a cave over here. I'm going to add one chest, a legendary chest, in here, which you can come and get if you want to try and win. So, So, you got to come get this chest here if you want to win. So, if you want to beat the zombie, but you can always win by surviving. So, yeah, there's the chest. And, go survive. And see how you feel when you've finished and you've won. And this is my map. Want to get into the LTM. And hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. And bye bye.